Well, it is cloudy outside. It is minus 5 degrees Celsius. Not pretty typical for this time of year, but now it seems to be. In the last couple of years, it hasn't been all that cold in January, so, you know. Anyways, I had a couple of donations, so I have extra money next month. I'll be able to pay off the card and then some. I'll be able to get some extra groceries in so that I can have a bit of a stockpile just in case I need stuff. In case I have an emergency where I can't get stuff in or whatnot, so that I'll have food to eat. It's always good to have that little stockpile there. Other than that, I'm gonna try and get the cleaner in and have the place done. It really needs it. It'll probably take more than an hour, so I'm counting on spending $50 or $60, something like that. It's a lot of money, but it's worth it because I can't do it, and it's terrible. It's terrible. So, you know. Yeah. It's a couple of things I gotta pick up yet off the floor, but I got an extension cord laying here that I was using for the heater that I need to put away, and a couple of cables that I'm not using anymore that I need to put away, and whatnot. Anyways, haven't taken the DVDs down yet because I'm just not up to it. I ended up in a bunch of pain last night because I overdid it. I did a lot too much, and it bit me in the butt. I guess I went past my limit, so you know. But you know, anytime in the future will do, I guess. So, doesn't have to be today, and I don't have to do the laundry today either. So, I've still got clothing to wear, and the DVDs can wait. They've waited this long, they can wait more. Yevers, looking forward to having the place clean, if this person can do it, that is. I don't know if they still do cleaning or not. I just texted them. I haven't got a reply back yet. We'll see what happens. Hopefully they can, and hopefully they can get it all nice and spiffy. I got everything they need. I've got special cleaner for the TV and the monitor, computer monitor. I've got a duster. I've got paper towels, cloths, scrubby sponges, cleaning fluids, mops, buckets. A bucket, two kinds of mops. Everything needed, basically. Vacuum, of course. So everything that is needed is here. And hopefully they'll accept e-transfer because I can't get to the bank. I just can't most of the time. It's hard for me to do that, so you know. Try and get them in once a month, now that I am getting expenses under control, for the most part. Try and get them in once a month to keep the place clean. Yep. Other than that, some playtime on the computer. That's about it. Didn't do anything constructive other than that. Just played with some graphics and all that. Had Bing generate me a logo, which came out really quite nice. I had to run two sets of images coming out of it. It gives you four images at a time. Had to run two sets of images before I got one with the right letters in the thing. It was giving me a W instead of an M, and whatnot. That's life. Anyways, tomorrow I'm supposed to get the delivery for my stuff that my friend bought me off my Amazon list. My coffee, my tea, and something else, vitamins, magnesium. So, yeah, that's gonna be very much a help as well. So, you know. Had to go and get some Tylenol because I keep losing my Tylenol. I don't know what I do with it. Either I'm eating it like Tic Tacs when I'm not paying attention, or something, or I'm misplacing it, or what. I don't know. Of course, I only got what 20 of them last time, 20 count. So that wasn't many of them. So I ran out quite quickly. But in the past, I have actually misplaced a few bottles of it, and I have no idea where they went because I can never find them. Actually went searching one time, never did find any of them, so no idea. I think I probably accidentally threw them out, so yeah. Just like one of my big spoons, my big serving spoons, I accidentally threw out one time. No idea how that happened, but evidently I did because I'm missing one. So, yeah. Coffee went down good. That was nice. Don't think I'm going to watch anything today. I just really am not in the mood for watching anything. I just wanted to veg out and listen to podcasts. I didn't listen to my podcasts yet this week. So I've got a few hours, 2 or 3 hours of podcasts to listen to yet. So that'll keep me busy for a little while anyways. Anywho, sunlight would be nice, but that doesn't happen a lot anymore. We used to be sunny almost always. In my city, used to be when I was younger, and actually all the way into my 40s, it was sunny most of the time. And now we don't have cold winters anymore, and we don't get a lot of snow anymore, and it's cloudy most of the time. So, you know, things have definitely changed. That's for damn sure. Anyways, that's it, that's all. I'm not going to go on for 20 minutes like usual. Y'all have a fabulous day. Keep smiling, yo.